Hello, it's me, Joyce Makwata from Tanzania Meteorological Authority, and this is 24 hours weather forecast starting from tonight. Rainfall pattern are showing signal of rainfall, especially over most part of the country, as you can see from this image. During the night, Lake Victoria Basin, western part of the country, together with Rukwa, we expect thunder showers over a few areas. While over northeastern island, Tanga, Azores of Unguja and Pemba, southwestern island extending to Ruvuma, we expect rain showers over a few areas. In the rest part of the country, we expect just partly cloud condition during the night. For tomorrow, we expect Lake Victoria Basin, northeastern island, northern coast, western part of the country together with Rukwa to feature partly cloud condition, thunder showers over a few areas and sun period. While over southwestern island extending to Ruvuma, we expect rain showers over a few areas and sun period. Singida, Dodoma, Lindi and Mtwara, we expect just light rain showers over a few areas and sun period. And now let us have the next 4 days weather forecast starting from the day after tomorrow. Dear viewers, from TMA, that's what we have for today. Thanks for watching and wishing me a good night.